David Hill. We're now on board with David Hill, and this is his first flying lap. And there's a slower car in front of him, but that's just come out of the pits. He's made room. And Hill now going up to the gearbox, accelerating through the crater curves as he gets onto the brakes coming up over the brow here, from about 180 miles an hour he would have reached there, through the old hairpin. Now this is all flat out, this section, but getting up to about 175, onto the brakes now, turning right into McLean's corner, powering it out up the hill. Now the entry to this corner is completely blind, Coppice. You don't see the apex of the corner till you turn in. And that's fifth gear. Hill down to second gear for the S's. Back up to the gearbox. Back onto the brakes. The Melbourne hairpin. Second gear, this is the slow bit of the circuit. And away at full power. Now the end of the lap. Damon Hill now. Good markings on the start-finish line over the line.